are going to learn about the identity operator. Now there are two identity operators, that is first one is and next one is not. Now the main purpose of this identity operator is that it is used to compare the memory address, not the values. Now here, as you can see, A is indicating to 10, means that where the 10 value is in the memory. Then next one is B is equal to 10. Now the B is also pointing to the same address where the 10 value is there. So A is B, it will show true because returns true because both are referring to same memory address. So because A and B are both referring to 10, means where the 10 is there, so that's why A is B will return true. And if is not, we will use like this is not. So then it will return the false because both are true. So this is how the is operator works. Thank you.